What up, Kev Marcel gang? Welcome back to another Twins Day, where every Wednesday we find a late twin clip and we react to it. So if you love late twins and you want to see a weekly video of late twins, Alright y'all, so today we're reacting to, actually we're watching a video that I showed up in. I went to one of their workshops when they went to Jersey. I'm not from Jersey, but I went to that one. I went to a lot of them. I want y'all to see if y'all can find me in this video and just put in the comments, found you. We're gonna play Where's Waldo, but where's Kev? And don't forget to check down in the description box and in the cards, because we have a late twin playlist there for y'all to check out. So let's get to the video and let's enjoy it. Remember to watch it all the way to the end, because as always, I'm gonna tell you what I think about it. Let's go. Okay, there. I remember this whole day. Hold on. Alright, so that guy, he killing it right now, by the way, as always. But that guy that's on the floor, like, right here or whatever. Y'all know, the guy that's sitting down next to him, he actually is bad on him. Like, he called out Larry and Laurent, I believe. I forgot what happened exactly, but he called out one of them. So that's why Larry's destroying him right now. He's a good dancer though. Yeah, they did him wrong. Video if y'all like late twins. Their legs jump crazy. Yo, look at the people's faces. I'm telling y'all, they control music. Look at that. So much rhythm. find me yet. One day I'm gonna be as good as Larry. One day I'm gonna be as good as Larry. I don't know about that part, but I remember that whole day. I got footage from a lot of times that I went to go see LesTwins. Cause like I said before in previous videos, I went like at least 7 times to see them. Please check out these videos. And don't forget to check our description box because we have a LesTwins playlist down there for y'all. And until next time, adios.